Okay, Victoria Ayane, the CEO of Victor Designs International. Today I would like to teach us on how to make a center rug, bridal hand fan, bridal bag, the love shape, rectangular shape, ball shape, foot mat, acrobat bag, transparent bag, bridal. So now we're moving to the love shape, the love bridal shape. So the material that you need in making it, you cut out your love shape as the pattern. So you place it and cut two out. So you need your trimmings, you need your pearls, you need zip teeth, you need zip clothes, you need your bridal satin, you need your pin, you need your foam, you need your chain handle, you need anger, you need gum, you need BC 1000, you need brush, and you need your marco. So now measurement. So on your, you cut out in your shape. After cutting the shape, where you fix your zip, you measure it from here to here. So you measure 25 by 1.5. you cut out two. So I first cut the pattern. So after I cut the pattern, I place it on my marco to cut out your pattern. So you cut out two, and for the zip you measure it straight. So that's for your zip. So after this